in, Jason Cardwell. Starting third in the H2, Matt Henderson. Starting fourth in the 88, Brad Coffey. Starting in the fifth position in the 3B, Scott Boyd. Starting sixth in the 1, Andy Picklesimer. Starting seventh in the 13, Jim Bolin. Starting eighth in the blue, Josh Henry. Starting in the ninth position in the 747, Tyler Adams. Starting 10th, the 14 of Sylvan Schuette. 11th in the 27, AJ Russell. Starting 12th in the D2, David Duplessis. Starting 13th in the 73, Trevor Sass. Starting 14th in the 3, Craig Powell. Starting 15th in the 15, Michael Smith. Starting 16th in the 1R, Jordan Louisville. Starting 17th in the 75, Michael Arp. And starting in the 18th position, car number 50, Floyd Turner. 18 cars scheduled to make the field, 25 laps the distance for the I-75 late models. And giving the drivers the 1 to green sign. Field and Cardwell leading the field. 16 strong down the back straightaway. Reuben Mayfield, Jason Cardwell leading the field into turn 3. Coming out of turn 4, Reuben Mayfield with the advantage in the double zero. Ahead of the 07 of Jason Cardwell, Matt Henderson third. Henderson trying to get underneath Cardwell. Cardwell holding him off for second. Matt Henderson riding in third. And then Brad Coffey and Scott Boyd racing for fourth. Mayfield continues to lead the way, and Matt Henderson in the H2 has taken over in the second position. Jason Cardwell falls to third. Brad Coffey looking to make the pass for third. Coffey and Cardwell side by side. Brad Coffey comes out of that in third. Jason Cardwell falls to the fourth position. Fresh off his feature win from 1 week ago, Scott Boyd rounding out the top five. Josh Henry in the blue in the sixth position. Tyler Adams up to seventh. Andy Picklesimer in eighth. Russell in the ninth position. Bolin rounds out the top 10. Mayfield getting set to catch up with the back of the field, the 75 of Arp. And Mayfield will look to get around the 75 of Arp and... been giving the drivers the 1 to green sign. The caution will assume charge to the 75 of Michael Arp. Field leading the way in the double zero ahead of Matt Henderson, Brad Coffey, Jason Cardwell, and Scott Boyd. Five laps now scored with Reuben Mayfield as race leader. 25 the distance for the late models. Lenoir City, Tennessee's Reuben Mayfield out in front. Mayfield has been locked in the tight points battle this year with a 747 of Adams. Mayfield looking to put some distance between himself and Adams tonight. The 1 of Picklesimer off the racetrack. The 13 of Bolin off the racetrack. Mayfield leading the way over a hard-charging Matt Henderson in the H2. Laps officially scored. Mayfield holding on to the lead over Matt Henderson. Brad Coffey in third, Cardwell fourth, Scott Boyd continues to round out the top five, and now the leaders will catch up to the end of the field, and this time they will clear the 75 of Art. Ruben Mayfield will pick off the three of Craig Powell. Henderson coming with him in the H2. Mayfield now sets his sights on Duplessis in the D2. He will work his way around Duplessis. Matt Henderson to the bottom of the track. Mayfield holding him off as they go down the back straightaway. 11 laps officially scored. Ruben Mayfield continues to lead. He will catch up to the 14 of Schuett. Ruben will put Sylvain Schuett a lap down, and Matt Henderson coming with him. Ruben Mayfield continuing to lead the way over Matt Henderson in the H2. Officially scored. Mayfield out in front. Thunder Division, we need you in staging. Thunder Division, please report to the staging area. Mayfield will look to put the 75 of ARP another lap down, and he does so. Next car in line for Mayfield will be the 73 of Trevor Sass. Henderson continues to run in second. Brad Coffey third. Jason Cardwell fourth. Henderson right there in second as they go into three coming out of turn four. Mayfield will get around the 27 of Russell. Henderson coming with him. And the caution flag comes out. The D2 of David Duplessis ends up on the infield on the back straightaway. Caution flag showing. Ruben Mayfield continuing to lead the way, holding off Matt Henderson. And giving the drivers the one to green sign. Ruben Mayfield looking for another win in the late model division. 19 laps officially scored. 6 left to determine a winner. Ruben Mayfield in the 00 out in front. To green flag racing with the I-75 late models. And
oh, shoot.
Green flag showing the boo of Henry, 747 of Adams on the front straightaway, and over in turn two. Continues to lead the way over Matt Henderson in the H2. Brad Coffey in the 88. Jason Cardwell in fourth in the 07. And Tyler Adams has moved up to the fifth position. Continuing to show the way in the 00. Ruben Reuben Mayfield qualified with fast time tonight. And so far, he has led all 22 laps. 23 going up on the board now. Mayfield still out in front. Mayfield will get by. Five again of ARP. White flag in the air for Mayfield as we enter the final lap. Reuben Mayfield in turn three, coming out of turn four to the checkered flag, followed by Matt Henderson, Brad Coffey, Jason Cardwell. Tyler Adams rounds out the top five. Off to Reuben Mayfield, and he will make his victory lap around I-75 Raceway. Race fans, there he is, winner in the late model division, 00 of Reuben Mayfield.